Hello everyone, this is Project Next Generation Airline Data Exchange Simulator. This is version number one of the project. As you can see, my name is Isaac Reynaldo, the one speaking. The other two team members were Luis Hernsdorf and Gonzalo Mera, right? So at the beginning of this project, we found a problem to solve. Like NDC was created by IATA. IATA is International Airline Transport Association. And about 2 years ago, they created a form of communication between airlines and the online travel agents. This was called NDC, which is a new distribution capabilities. This is an XML-based protocol, and it allows for airlines to connect directly to OTAs without having any third party in the middle, without having any GDSs, any global distribution system or anything. So in the market, there's no open source solution for simulating these NDC transactions. And this is what Farelogix with FIU, this is what this project is all about, trying to create this open source solution. So as you can see, this is the system architecture we came up with. At least the first iteration of it. As you can see, the public has a direct interface with a flight reservation system, which it has an OTA service manager that has its own database for catching information, catching flights, being like look for like that you're looking for, etc. And then gets connected to an aggregation service manager, which you connect with it through an API, a custom API we created. And this aggregation service manager is going to be connecting with NDC to all different airlines. We also created the different airlines. We created the whole simulation, the whole system. And this airlines gives you back a response with NDC as an NDC transaction as well. And it goes back to the user that was looking for the different flights. The requirements that we implemented in the project that you could actually use, a user can search a one-way flight, a user can search a round-trip flight, a user can create an account, a user can add flights to their shopping cart, the user can search for aggregated offers from different airlines to find the best deals, and users will find the wanted flight in a quickly fashion, right? We've optimized the aggregation service to be as fast as more than 60,000 transactions per second, right? Which is mainly how NDC transactions are. Like they are mainly, they could be optimized up to something around there. As you can see, some screenshots of how the system works is in a way similar to other systems like Google Flights, Expedia, etc. But behind the scenes, it's a cool part, which is the connection with the airlines and all these NDC transactions going on, which are very fast. But yeah, we have some filtering in the search. We have the dates and etc. And then when you search a flight, you get a list from different airlines, right? As you can see, through all this project, we're able to demonstrate that an aggregation-based service embedded to the online travel agent is an efficient mechanism for supporting NDC transactions between airlines and OTAs. As you can see, below are the features that were implemented and they are the ones that should be implemented in the future, right? The implemented ones are one-way flight search, round-trip flight search, account creation and shopping cart. But in the future, for the next version of the project, we recommend doing booking flights, ticketing flights, and payment between other stuff that anyone could do. So thank you for watching. And this is a basic presentation of what the team and I created. Thank you.